Alright guys, welcome back to the episode of Grand Theft Auto 5 Online. Simeon has put a vehicle that he wants on our map, so we're gonna go pick that up for him. Then we gotta get it resprayed at Los Santos Customs, then we can give it to him at the docks for cash. So let's go do it here. It's the green one on our map. It's up in the top left of the mini map. You guys can see over there. Let's go pick her up. Make some of that cash money. Looks like there's another player up there in that direction. Hopefully, he's not trying to take this car too. Uh-oh, it looks like he is in the car. Oh, hell no, we gotta have to steal the car from him. That's funny. I know it would do that. I figured it'd just be on my screen, like I'd have to go pick up a parked car somewhere. Is he driving? Yeah, he's driving. Better go catch up to him, baby. Here we go. Don't mind me. Shit. Why would Simeon want this car? I don't understand. You hit me and then you put a star on me? Are you kidding? I hope he doesn't blow this car up. Damn it. Oh wow, he's got me and the cops to worry about, so that's a good thing. Ooh, got his tire. Got him. Come on, go, go, go! Shit! Look at my health! Oh my god! Alright, Simeon wants this bad boy. We got 3 stars and a broken car. And another guy after us. Yeah, this is not gonna work out. Okay, so all the players fight over this car. This is awesome. Another player after me. Of course he's gonna kill me. There's nothing I'm gonna be able to do.
No, no! I am so dead.
No! Yeah, sit down, bitch. Get turned on. All right, where do I take this bad boy? Shit, we got a cop coming. Oh no, he's on this street. Go, Trev, go. You might have just screwed yourself. Oh, this cop's gonna see us. God, this is awful. Alright, we lost him. We gotta worry about other players though. Where's Simeon? Uh-oh. I think there's a guy coming for me. It looks like he was heading my way. Yeah, they're coming my way. We just need to get this shit to the mod shop. Come on, Trev, you're almost there. Safe haven, baby. We can relax for a second now. They can't get us in there. Man, I got quiet because I was getting so serious about it. My God. All right, we got to respray it. Let's make it graphite. All right. Put a marker on Simeon. Ain't nobody getting me now, son. Wow, that was crazy. I wonder how much money we get for this. It better be a pretty good amount, because that was difficult. Having everybody and the cops gunning for you. Why the hell did Simeon want this car? This is a piece of crap. Volkswagen Golf looking thing. I don't even know what this is. Uh-oh, we got one guy in between us and Simeon. Is he after us or is he a friendly? I don't think he's after us. Okay, good. My heart is still beating quickly. Bounty of $9,000 has been placed on somebody's head. Holy crap, we better go get that guy. Come on, Simeon, hook me up with some good money here, buddy. I need it. Trying to get that apartment. Nice.
Interesting. Well, I'm sure we can strip it down for some parts.
Okay, how much are you gonna give me? $7,000. Solid. Dude, that's freaking legit. That's like one of the better missions that I've ever played. Gave me $7,000. Just deposit all that money. Boom, $51,000. Good work on that last delivery, my friend. When I have more orders, I'll let you know. Sweet. All right, that was a good deal. I'm okay with that. Is the bounty out in that guy's head still? Uh-oh. Looks like he's down here. I think that's a bounty sign. I suck! I could have got him, but I suck! Man, I freaked out! I was getting so excited. Damn it! All right, he's hanging out here. We'll grab a car or something.
There's no way out.
Get in there and go. Woo, we out of here. Oh. I want to go get this mother trucker, man. 9,000 bucks on his head. We need to get him. I can't believe we failed as bad as we did. We had the perfect opportunity to kill him. We would have just made like like $18,000 in a tiny amount of time. Got him! $9,000. Sit down, bitch. Bounty of 1,000 bucks has been put on me. I'm gonna deposit my money first. I don't care about anything else. You can kill me all you want. Damn it! Didn't quite get it in time. How much money did I lose? We had 9,000. We now have 8,350. That's fine. Well, this has been a pretty freaking successful episode so far. My goodness. We've made nearly $20,000 in like 12 minutes. That's pretty freaking solid. I'm not even trying to shoot you. I was trying to take the guy's car. Asshole. We need a car. I don't want to sit here and wait. Oh, I had a bounty on my head. Okay. That's why. Don't even think about it. Oh, you're done now. Yeah, sit down. And I'll take your car. You spawned over here, you're mad? How did he not die? What the hell is wrong with this game? Pop out, you little bastard. I see you there. Where's he at? Man, this is stupid. I'm not even gonna... I kind of want to, but I don't want to at the same time. I kind of want to keep killing him, but I don't want to. Oh, he has armor on too, so that's an advantage. Gotcha, bitch. Sit down. I'm just gonna get in a car and leave. Ooh, you dropped some money, didn't you? 115 bucks, I'll take it. Damn, he's definitely got the extended clip. Holy crap, how is he still shooting me? What the fuck, man? I'm just gonna frick, I don't wanna keep fucking spawning next to him. This is so stupid. Excuse me, I need your car.
Jesus Christ!
If he kills me again, I'm gonna be pissed.
Damn.
I don't really wanna mess with him, like this isn't fun to me. I'm just gonna join a mission and leave. It's stupid, because he has freaking armor on, there's nothing I can do about it. He's got a better weapon than me that somehow has unlimited ammo because he just sprayed me down for like 25 seconds. Do you guys know what gun that is? Is that the second SMG? Because I know that's available for me to buy for like $7,000. I didn't buy it, but if it's that damn good, I'll do it. All right, Patriot Games, hell with its safety. All right, Patriot Gains, to hell with its safety record and CO2 emissions. A Blaine County collector needs some Patriot SUVs. No one can trace them in. Four teams are bidding on the contract. Blah, 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 blah. We're a little bit of a disadvantage here. I think they have either three or four people, and we only have two. But hopefully we can step up to the challenge and take them out. We'll see what happens. Come on. Patriot Gains. Oh, wow. My team has four players now. Weird. Stole my motorbike, man. All right, let's go steal a Patriot. Woo! Holy sh! Oh, that's a guardrail. Didn't even see that. I think he did the same thing, too. That's funny. All right, so I think it's two teams on dirt bikes racing to go steal these Patriots, whatever they are. Shit! Why are people so crazy? Oh my god! And these are AI! Sweet jumps, yo. Don't hit any guardrails, Trev. Those things are sneaky little bastards. Woo! I don't know where the nearest Patriot is. There's a guy down the ditch down there. I'd mess with him. Man, dirt bikes are awesome in this game. Oops! Shit! Until you crash off random little tires. That was some bull crap. I don't even know what a Patriot is. Is that an SUV? Is that what it was saying in the mission synopsis? Wow. Uh-oh, looks like we finally caught up to one. Jesus. Woo! Jumped over the guardrail, that's right. Oh, Patriots are Hummers, okay. Now what do we do with it? First one to get the Patriot, baby. We gotta lose the cops. You better not blow me up. Ah, I was gonna try to wait and shoot him. But it didn't work. Where's the closest Patriot to me? Where am I at? Oh wow, there's one right here. I get him? Nice! Wow, holy shit. Alright, let's deliver it to the recycling center, 1.3 miles away. Got a guy behind me. I don't know if he's gaining ground or not. Kind of looks like it. Yep. Taking this thing off-road. Woo! Please don't let him clip me. Shit. Take it back here. Do we win? How come I stopped? Oh, wow. Okay, that's just one. I think we need to get four.